Good evening, folks. Here we are at reform number 4. I just had a wonderful, torturous trek down through the woods to get here because there is no clear path down to this lake. So I tried to go across the field, wind down through the briars and brambles, and we don't have a lot of time left. So I hope to catch something down here after all that trial and tribulation. So without further ado, let's get after it. Okay, you can see the nuclear power plant in the background back there. Parking lot's that away, about a half a mile. And there's a road back there, but it's closed to the public. Hardly no water in the pond, but at least one bass smacked my EZ TubeZ. Bet it's not 3 feet deep over there. But fish live where fish live. Looky here. All right. That's a pretty good fish. My goodness. For this little pond, very stocky. Look at that. It's very healthy. Get your picture. Don't go away. Okay, I'm just fishing up in this corner up in here, and it's pretty shallow up in here. But sometimes you can find some decent fish in these little ponds. Oops, did you see that? Goodness, we're going for a ride. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's a doozy there. That's why you gotta love fishing in December. Sir, you are starting to make all of that trekking down through the woods and the briars and the brambles all worthwhile. Check you out. That is a pretty fish. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Okay, let me get a measurement here on the float tube. It's got a little measuring thing on it. So let's see what it says. Beautiful big fish. See you later, pal. Oh, he just wants to hang out with me. What you would never think to be a possibility would be big bass 2 feet away from the bank. On the 3rd of December. See, when you put it in, it goes like this, see? And then, like so. And that's all down inside the tube, see, just like that. So you just put the weight in there, Then you squeeze it until it runs up into the nose. Like so. Then you put the hook in like so. Find that little hole. And then position the hook on the weight. And you are ready to roll. Pretty nifty, huh? Wish I wasn't running out of daylight. This is a day to remember right here. That weight makes the lure go straight down, and then those little tentacles are sitting up there like that. It hasn't had to sit there very long before these things grabbed it, though. And for some reason, all the fish today are right over here on this bank. There he is. Taking me for a good ride here in this cold water. My goodness. Oh, for heaven's sakes. I'm not believing this. I'm starting to impress myself. Gee whiz, that's bigger than the last one. My goodness. What a beauty. Look at that fish. What a beautiful big bass. My Lord of mercy. All right. Very, very nice. Yep, picture time. Don't go away. Look at this monster. Thanks for coming along. It certainly was exciting. I didn't expect to have that kind of success after finding out this pond is so shallow. But I did run into a concentration of them down along the dam area. And wow, that was really fun. That doesn't happen very often, so don't put your fishing poles away in December, because the big fish are out there and they are hungry. Good job, Z-Man EZ TubeZ. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye-bye.